Hey, you're the ghost detective. Please, can you help my dad? Something's wrong with him. He was at his job selling books, and something happened. Now he's acting funny.
Thank you. I know all about you, Detective. I know about all of you. Your secret thoughts. They disgust me. But I am your salvation. And your doom. And this time, the Ark won't save you.
No, please, Detective. My dad has a weak heart. Do something!
Well, maybe not.
Thank you. I heard a voice in my head. It was him, the Hangman. He showed me an old abandoned house. He said it all began there, and that was where it would end. He killed my colleague. Everyone thought she was crazy before she drowned. I'd wish I'd listened to her. Please, put a stop to this.
That was incredible, Detective. I want to be just like you when I grow up. Here, I want you to have this. For luck.
Thank you.
You're so naive, Detective. It's the reader's energy that gives me power. That's why I must take their lives. Now, if you'll excuse me, there are many fans waiting for my autograph. See you soon. Sane as a person can be. All the people I've killed were guilty of something. They had to be punished. At last, I have enough energy. You see, Detective, everyone is guilty of something, but most have not yet been held accountable. I have taken the role of Punisher. Everyone will pay for their sins. And I have a special surprise for you. try to follow me, you'll find nothing but death.
Peace. so creepy. All that just to get those pinchers. Wow. Okay then.
You can see me? Who are you? Please, will you help my daddy? He misses me so much. It makes him do awful things. He will take many lies to bring me back. You have to stop him. He was good once.
I'm not a murderer. I simply administer justice. They are all guilty, and they must all die.
Thank you.
I swear I've already hit all of them.
Thank you.
for fuck's sake, another time? Jeez. Killing me here. Finally, thank God. Man, that was crazy. Thank you. around down here now. Right. This part's right, but this...